Good evening, I'm Aditi Lamba. Welcome to tonight's segment of South Asian Happenings with prime highlights on Vision of Asia. A day before the much-celebrated Thanksgiving holiday, spirit of the season is definitely visible across the diaspora. We hope that our viewers and their families are enjoying and getting ready for the day tomorrow. The annual holiday is considered one of America's oldest and most cherished cultural traditions, a day full of food, family and parades nationwide. More on the occasion tomorrow on Vision of Asia, but now let's start the segment for tonight with prime highlights coverage, more on Diwali festival, performance arts, culture and much more. Let's now take a look at the headlines. Diwali Navratri 2018 appreciation reception honoring sponsors and Team Navratri at the Royal Albert Palace in New Jersey. Kalawan Center for Music and Dance presents Padma Shri Ustaz Shahid Parvez exclusive concert in New York. Bihar-Jharkhand Association of North America holds Chhath Puja 2018 at Lake Monroe in New Jersey. More on the other side of the break on Diwali and its festive spirit. Stay with us on Vision of Asia. We'll be right back. Welcome again. I'm Aditi Lamba and you're watching Vision of Asia South Asian News segment. Let's begin the episode taking a look at an exclusive musical concert presented by the Kalawan Center of Music and Dance in New York City, which featured Padma Shri Ustaz Shahid Parvez, renowned Indian classical sitar player. Belonging to the Imad Khani Gharana, the pioneer of Hindu classical music, the renowned artist has been honored by several accolades, including the Indian government's highest civilian award, Padma Shri, and the Sangeet Natak Academy Award. Known as one of India's greatest sitar players of all time, Ustaz Shahid Parvez's concert by the Kalavand Center for Music and Dance proudly presented a beautiful and spiritual and artful message with love and peace. Joining on the stage was popular sarangi player Ustad Liaquat Ali Khan and famous tabla player Ustad Qadir Khan. Kalawan Music Center for Dance and Music was established to promote and preserve Indian classical art performance in the U.S. by bringing forth several renowned professionals and artists such as the event. Let's now take a look at some highlights.
शिष्य तो ठीक है लेकिन सबसे ज़्यादा अच्छी खुशी की बात ये कि उस्ताद शाहिद परवेज़ जिनका कलावंत से बरसों से नाता है और ये हर साल यहाँ आते हैं हमारे लिए तो ये बहुत खुशी की बात है और सेंट मार्क चर्च में इतना अच्छा इवेंट कर रहे हैं तो मुझे खुशी है और यही हम चाहते हैं कि हमारे हिंदुस्तानी क्लासिकल म्यूज़िक का प्रचार हो और आईटीवी सपोर्ट कर रहा है इसकी हमें सबसे ज़्यादा खुशी है
और हमने कलावन सेंटर फॉर म्यूज़िक एंड डांस शुरू किया था 1997 में हम अच्छे अच्छे कलाकारों को लाते हैं और उभरते हुए कलाकारों को भी पेश करते हैं स्टेज पे ये सेंटर कई सालों से चल रहा है, हम टीचिंग भी करवाते हैं, हमारे पास आर्टिस्ट आते हैं इंडिया से एंड दे और वो ख़ास आके यहाँ के स्टूडेंट्स को सिखाते हैं और अच्छे अच्छे प्रोग्राम्स भी हम पेश करते हैं। आज के प्रोग्राम में आप देखेंगे उस्ताद शाहिद परवेज़ खान साहब को और उस्ताद दियाकत अली खान साहब को विथ उस्ताद कादर खान ऑन तबला एंड आज़म अली ऑन तबला।
आज सेंट मार्क्स चर्च में हम एक बढ़िया सा प्रोग्राम कर रहे हैं। उस्ताद शाहिद परवेज़, उस्ताद लियाकत अली खान साहब और मेरे वालिद और गुरु उस्ताद कादर खान साहब यहाँ पे एक बढ़िया सा शो कर रहे हैं एंड आई फील वेरी फॉर्चुनेट टू हैव द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ सच अ थिंग। वैसे दरअसल बात यह है कि मेरे परिवार में गाना बजाना चलते आ रहा है 11वीं पीढ़ी से, तो मैं 11वीं पीढ़ी में हूँ, तो माँ की कोक में जब से मैं हूँ तब से गाना बजाना मेरे कानों तक आ रहा है, मेरे रूह तक पहुँच रहा है। सो जब हाथ में पहुँचा तबला तो ये तो समझ में ही नहीं आया कि क्या कर रहा हूँ क्या नहीं कर रहा हूँ, तब से ही मेरे को ये चीज़ से दिल के लगाव और प्यार हो गया है।
He's a great guy and I never understood how talented he was musically until tonight. This is the first time I've ever seen him perform and honestly I'm astounded by it. He's awesome.
Kadar and Azam and others from the Calavant Center have been guests in my world music class at Manhattan School of Music several times and I think they're beautiful musicians.
Mujhe hamesha New York mein aana bahut hi acha lagta hai kyunki bahut hi achhi audience hoti hai aur khaas taur se Calavant Center ke liye main kai baar aa chuka hu, mujhe badi khushi hai ki main wapas iske liye aaya hu. यहाँ के ऑडियंस के बारे में यही कहता हूँ मैं हमेशा कि वन ऑफ द बेस्ट ऑडियंस इन यूएस, कि यहाँ के बहुत लोग अच्छे सुनते हैं, बहुत समझदार हैं।
Let's now take a look at another edition of festival celebrations within the Indian American community this season. With Navratri and Diwali festivities happening across the nation, the community has been seen actively participating in much expression of Indian identity and its cultural influence this season. Many big Indian non-profits and other affiliates have been hosting numerous events to gather together members of all age groups and present the festive demonstrations of Indian festivities here in the US. With that, recently the popular Royal Albert's Palace in New Jersey saw another commemoration, but this time to celebrate and showcase appreciation for the teams and sponsors that have been bringing together many cultural events for the community this season. Let's take a look at some highlights.
The group here has been taking care of all the festivals, be it Christmas, Navratri, Diwali, every festival. So on this festival of lights, I would like to say that these guys are the lights of the festivals. So congratulations on hosting all the events successfully. Thank you for considering me worthy of this award, and I wish you all the best for all your future endeavors. Thank you.
As you see, we have today our celebration appreciation Diwali party for India House and United Edison together for the grand success of our Navratri event last three weekends in October. And today we wanted to appreciate all our vendors, sponsors, team members, committee members, and all our other friends and families. So as you know, everybody knows Navratri is a very big cultural event entire India. We want to keep the culture alive, Indian culture alive.
We are so proud to have a bigger and better team for this year's Navratri. And Navratri in a Expo Hall Edison has set a new records. Edison turns, Navratri was our slogan in 90s. And after 30 years, that slogan has become again very vibrant. And we want to thank all our sponsors, supporters and the team who worked very hard with us to make it happen. Even though we didn't have enough time, we did wonder. Every day was very well celebrated. Lots of people came and we had a capacity full control crowd on all 6 days. We want to thank ITV News India Times team for covering Navratri as well as covering today's our event. Thank you, team ITV Gold and News India Times.
Great to see all the families here together today celebrating. Happy Diwali to everybody, and we're here to celebrate it with you. Thank you for having us.
On behalf of Mayor Lanky, on behalf of his administration, on behalf of Council President Patil and the rest of the council, I want to wish everybody here a happy Diwali. There's a lot of people here, families, friends, as councilman, as assemblyman, used to be a councilman, now assemblyman, Kara Pinchek said, this holiday is all about family and friends and spending it with one another. Happy Diwali and thank you for having us here.
Reception of family and friends here. Thanks to Peter Katari and Nilesh Dasandi for this event. Thanks to all the volunteers. Again, happy Diwali and a happy Thanksgiving to everyone.
Community will be right back. Welcome again. You are watching Vision of Asia, bringing you prime South Asian highlights from all across. Concluding the show, we now have the Bihar Jharkhand Association of North America, which recently in New Jersey held its annual Chhath Puja ceremony at the popular Thompson Park in Monroe Township. The emotional and religious significance of the day brought many attendees together and supporters of the association at the religious event. Chhath Puja comprises of Hindu customs and rituals, an ancient Hindu festival performed thanking the Hindu sun god Surya, signifying life, health, prosperity. Known as a Vedic festival, Chhath Puja is dedicated to worshipping natural phenomenon, the planet itself. Celebrated on the sixth day of the Hindu lunar month, let's now take a look at how the members of the association and others celebrate this event from the officials at the Indian Consulate as well.
एक बहुत ही पुराना और एंशियंट व्रत है जिसमें उगते हुए सूर्य और डूबते हुए सूर्य दोनों की पूजा की जाती है। सबसे अनूठा इस व्रत का ये है कि इसमें किसी पंडित पुरोहित की ज़रूरत नहीं होती। जो भी श्रद्धा भावना से सूर्य के डूबते समय और सूर्योदय के समय घाट पर पहुंच जाए और जल चढ़ा ले, उनका व्रत संपन्न हो जाता है। व्रत संपन्न होने से लोगों की आस्था है कि बहुत सारी मनोकामनाएँ पूर्ण होती हैं, बहुत लोगों के जो भी जीवन के दुख संकट होते हैं वो टल जाते हैं। इसलिए छठ का बहुत पुराना महात्म है। कहा जाता है कि महाभारत के समय में कुंती ने इस व्रत को किया था और उन्हें सूर्य देवता ने प्रसन्न होकर कर्ण से उन्हें उनको मातृपद दिया था।
I feel it that I am somewhere in Bihar or in Jharkhand, next to some of the river, and enjoying the Chhath Puja.
मेरा नाम नीतू है, मैं बिहार कटिहार से हूँ और मुझे यहाँ आके बहुत अच्छा लगता है। मैं दो साल से आ रही हूँ। मैं घर का बहुत मिस करती थी, बट हाँ अब नहीं लगता कि मैं मिस करती हूँ। हर फेस्टिवल पे यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छे से होता है और मैं बहुत बहुत इंजॉय करती हूँ।
I am Dr. Avinash Gupta from Ranchi, and we used to go to Hataniya Talab in Ranchi, and today I don't miss it. We are feeling so happy that Bajana has organized this and more people are coming.
और छठ पूजा का जो महत्व है भारत में ही नहीं पूरी दुनिया में, एक बड़ा अद्भुत एक यूनिक पर्व है जिसमें लोग साक्षात देवता सूर्य की पूजा करते हैं, जो हमारे सजीव देवता के रूप में, जिनका दर्शन पूरे वर्ल्ड को, यूनिवर्स को हमेशा होता रहता है। और ये जब सूरज का प्रकाश, जब सूर्य देव जब आते हैं तो अंधकार छट जाता है। यही भावना से हम पूरे विश्व में शांति समृद्धि की हम कामना करते हैं। और ITV के टीम को यहाँ मॉर्निंग में माइनस टेम्परेचर में यहाँ खड़े रहने के लिए, इनको और इनके ऑनर सुधीर पारिक जी को, जो हमेशा समाज के काम में लगे रहते हैं, उनको बहुत बहुत बधाई देता हूँ।
You know, it's nice to see everybody out here in the freezing cold and saying the prayers, and I'm really happy to be part of the ceremony and everything going on. I do real estate with RE/MAX in the area and all of the surrounding Middlesex County. But this is my first time part of the event, and I'm happy everybody is so welcoming and being, you know, allowing me to be part of the event.
And that is all for tonight's segment of South Asian Highlights. Do send us your suggestions to get your voices and organizations on our show. Write to us on events at itvgold.com or follow us on Facebook at itvgold. You can also subscribe to our YouTube channel to watch many of our shows for free. Do tune in tomorrow at the same time. This is Vision of Asia, and I'm Aditi Lamba. Take care and be well.